With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Student, the question is, the plates of parallel plate capacitor are made of circular disc of radii 5 cm each. If the separation between the plates is 1 mm, what is the capacitance? Students, let's take a parallel plate capacitor which is made up of a circular disc. As in this question, it is given that they are separated at 1 mm distance. This is 1 mm distance and both are connected with potential. So the radius of both disc is equal to 5 cm. So students, as we know that the capacitance C is equal to A epsilon naught divided by D. Now putting the values, as we know that A is equal to pi r square and we will put the value pi is equal to 3.14 and here r is equal to 5 cm which will be equal to 5 into 10 to the power minus 2 raised to the power 2 into 8.85 into 10 to the power minus 12. It is the value of epsilon naught and divided by 1 mm which is 1 into 10 to the power minus 3. After simplification, we will get C is equal to 6.95 into 10 to the power minus 5 microfarad. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.